Write definition for a function swap in C++ to swap the first column with the last column of a two-dimensional array whose name is matrix having p number of rows and q number of columns. So in order to swap the first row with the last row, we have derived the code. Now if you want to swap the first column with the last column, the changes to be made are: number of rows will become number of columns, number of columns will become number of rows, and a of ij should become a of ji. Here number of rows is p, number of columns is q. So p becomes q, q should become p, and matrix of ij should become matrix of ji. So here q should become p, P should become Q. Similarly, P should become Q. Matrix of 0, J should become matrix of J0. Matrix of 0, J should become matrix of J0. Matrix of Q minus 1, J should become matrix of JQ minus 1. And here also, matrix of JQ minus 1. So, this is the code that is made use of to swap the first column with the last column.